Okay, here's ninja move number one on swing 42. And this is just a little chordal thing which I like to use on bridge. Often when I'm actually accompanying, actually. So instead of going like, I do this kind of thing. Section when we're playing over E major, instead of going, I kind of just leave it kind of wide open. If you can hear what it sounds like, let's say I'm accompanying Lachlan here and he's going to solo over the bridge. This is what it'll sound like. So, yeah, you want to just play a little low over the bridge a bit, and I'll do it like this style. This is ninja move number one. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's kind of it's rhythmically a bit different. You're not kind of going. You're going and go, kind of letting the guitar ring out. So the first chord is the same chord there, the E major nine note. Then I go, which is like an F sharp minor seven without that finger. So it's kind of. Finger there, then you slide that up two frets, so there's, that's actually E major, 7 note. So you go between those three chords. Actually kind of, I guess I am playing the E bass there, so it's not even going. So really it's a wide open E major sound, and that kind of makes the soloist kind of do, you know, nice things over, really over E major. So we'll do it once more. I'll do it in context. I'll do 1A before I go into it, so you can hear the effect it has. So I'll just do the second A, and like one more solo. 2, 3. Well, that's it. There's the chords. E major 9. That shape. Up 2 frets. And that's ninja move number 1 for swing 42.